with respect to the pixel relationship. Okay, so I have already shared the PPT, I mean PDF. So also I want to share my screen here. I hope the screen is visible for all of you. I mean, in the sense, the board, okay? So that is the distance.
Blur birthday.
Are you able to see this, dear students?
Blur birthday, sir.
Sorry. ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಇಂಟರ್ನೆಟ್ ಕ್ಲಾರಿಟಿ ಐ ಮೀನ್ ನಿಮ್ ಮೊಬೈಲ್ ನೋಡಿ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ನಂಗೆ ಕಾಣಿಸ್ತಾ ಇದೆ ಎನಿ ಅದರ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಯು ಏಬಲ್ ಟು ಸೀ ದಿಸ್ ಹಲೋ
ನೋ ಸರ್ ಬ್ಲರ್ ಆಗ್ತಿದೆ
Now, can you see this? You can't tell, yeah. Dear students, pin madi. Bold enough pin madi. So I need response from your side. You can't tell, you can't tell.
ಸರ್ ಅದು ಪಿಪಿಟಿ ಕ್ಲೋಸ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಸರ್ ಇದು ಬ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ವಿಡ್ತ್ ಜಾಸ್ತಿ ಆಗಿರೋದ್ರಿಂದ ಏನು ಗೊತ್ತಿಲ್ಲ ವಿಡಿಯೋ ತುಂಬಾ ಬೆಲ್ಡ್ ಆಗಿ ಬರುತ್ತೆ
ಪಿಪಿಟಿ ಪಿನ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೆ ಹೋಗುತ್ತೆ ಪಿನ್ ಪಿನ್ ಇರುತ್ತೆ ನೋಡಿ ಪಿನ್ ಅಂತ ಪಿನ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಕ್ಲಿಕ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೆ ಬೋರ್ಡ್ ಕಾಣಿಸುತ್ತೆ ಮತ್ತೆ ಪಿನ್ ಕ್ಲಿಕ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೆ ಪಿಪಿಟಿ ಕಾಣುತ್ತೆ
ಇಲ್ಲ ಸರ್ ಮೊನ್ನೆಯಿಂದ ತುಂಬಾ ಡಲ್ ಆಗಿ ಬರ್ತಿತ್ತು ಮೊನ್ನೆ ಹಾಗೆ ಆಗಿತ್ತು ಇವತ್ತು ಹಾಗೆ ಆಗ್ತಿ ಇನ್ನೂ ಡಲ್ ಆಗಿ ಬರ್ತಿದೆ ವಿಡಿಯೋಸ್ ಎಲ್ಲ ನೀವ್ ಕಾಣಿಸೋದೇ ಇಲ್ಲ ಸರ್ ತುಂಬಾ ಇದು ಗ್ಲಾಸ್ ಇಂದು ಆ ಕಡೆ ಇದ್ರೆ ಕಾಣಿಸ್ತಾರಲ್ಲ ಇದು ಲೈಟ್ ಇರೋ ಗ್ಲಾಸ್ ಆ ತರ ಕಾಣಿಸುತ್ತೆ ಈಗ ಯಾವ ಹೀಗೆಲ್ಲ ಕಾಣಿಸುತ್ತಲ್ಲ ಆ ತರ
ಈಗ ನೋಡಿ
ಇಲ್ಲ ಸರ್ ಏನು ಕಾಣಿಸ್ತಿಲ್ಲ ತುಂಬಾ ಡಲ್ ಕಾಣಿಸ್ತದೆ
Then you able to see now?
Yes, sir.
ನೋಡಿ ಇಷ್ಟು ಚಿಕ್ಕಿನ ನಾನು ಏನು ಮಾಡಕ್ ಆಗಲ್ಲ ಇದೆ ಮ್ಯಾಕ್ಸಿಮಮ್
ಎಸ್ ಸರ್ ಈಗ ಅಡ್ಡಿಲ್ಲ
ಓಕೆ ಡಿಸ್ಟೆನ್ಸ್ ಮೆಜರ್ ಸೊ ಅಮಾಂಗ್ ದೆಮ್ ದ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಒನ್ ಈಸ್ ಯುಕ್ಲಿಡಿಯನ್ ಡಿಸ್ಟೆನ್ಸ್ ಓಕೆ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಫೈಂಡ್ ಔಟ್ ದ ಯುಕ್ಲಿಡಿಯನ್ ಡಿಸ್ಟೆನ್ಸ್ So how to find out the Euclidean distance? So that is the question. So it has been already given. Okay. So the equation for Euclidean distance is like this. dE means Euclidean distance. Okay. dE means Euclidean distance, which is equal to square root of x1 minus x2 whole square plus y1 minus y2 whole square. So this is the equation for Euclidean distance. Kanistaya pa iga?
Yes sir, yes sir.
Fine. So ee equation na yav tara na tagondiddevi what is actually Euclidean distance, how it can be assessed. So I am going to explain it now. Okay. So iga nodi. If you consider any Cartesian coordinate system. Okay, if you consider any Cartesian coordinate system, so this is so called as a origin anta karitivi. Okay, so and so this is so called as the x-axis anta karitivi, and this is so called as y-axis anta karitivi. Okay, so now if you have any two pixels here, like we have. We are going to call this as A and B. Okay, so we have two points here. If you consider the Cartesian coordinate system or a spatial coordinate system, and how to evaluate the Euclidean distance. So if you have two points here, so first point is so called as a, okay, and second point is so called as a b. So now how to find out the distance among them? You have to draw a line. Okay, so this is the two pixels a and b, and in between them you are going to draw a line. So how to find out the distance between the points a and the point b? So that is what is Euclidean distance. So for this we are going to use the concept of Pythagoras theorem. Okay, so can anybody tell me the Pythagoras theorem bage heli nodana? What is Pythagoras theorem? You have learned this in your school days. Can anybody tell me Pythagoras theorem? I need response from your side. What is Pythagoras theorem? Patilva, if you don't know, you tell me. I'm lying. Okay, Pythagoras theorem antandre, if you consider any right angle triangle, for example, what I am going to do, I am going to take another point here. Okay, so I'm going to take another point here. So draw a line from here and draw another line from here. Okay, and call this point as C. Call this point as a C. So this becomes a right angle triangle now. Okay, so this becomes a right angle triangle. And according to the Pythagoras theorem, the hypotenuse, the square of the hypotenuse is equal to the summation of square of other two sides. So that is what the Pythagoras theorem is going to tell us. That is a b square is equals to ac square plus bc square. So that is the meaning. This is the meaning of a Pythagoras theorem. Okay, so now if you consider this ab square, that is this ab is equal to, if you remove the square, what happens? Square root will come here. So ac square plus bc square. So ac square means this is the distance. This is ac square, and bc square means this is the distance. Means you cannot go diagonally to Euclidean distance. Okay, the total distance is nothing but summation of both the horizontal and as well as the vertical directions. So idu artha agta idiya?
Yes sir. Yes, sir.
So now how to find out this particular value, how to find out this one? Okay, so now if you consider, if you project these two points on the x axis, if you project these two points on the x axis, yen agutte like this. So this is the first point, this is the second point. So this is the x axis alwa. So I will call this as x1 point, and this point can be taken as x2 point. Okay, similarly, if you project these two points on the y-axis, on the y-axis, so this becomes, or this is the y-axis, so this becomes y2, and this becomes y. Okay, I'm projecting the first, these two points on the x-axis, I'm projecting this point and this point on y-axis. That's it. Okay, now so this particular, that is, I have already given that hypotenuse, that is ab square is nothing but square root of ac square plus bc square. Okay, that we already know. So now, what is AC? So this is A, this is C. So A means it has been projected on x1, and C means it has been projected on x2. And the difference of these two intervals, the difference of these two intervals will be taken as AC. Okay, so the difference AC means this is A, this is C. The difference of these intervals will be taken as a x1, that is square root of AC means, can anybody tell me, AC means
x1 minus x2.
Very good, x1 minus x2 whole square, since it is a AC square, it's a AC square, plus now BC, so this is point B and this is point C. So this B means y2 and C means y1. So BC means this is the difference between these two intervals. So first interval and second interval. So it becomes how much?
Y1 minus y2 whole square.
Y1 minus y2 whole square. Very good. So on this AB. So this AB is nothing but the Euclidean distance. Okay. So this is AB. So AB is nothing but the Euclidean distance. So this is how we can obtain the Euclidean distance. I hope this is understood by all of you.
Yes, sir.
Fine. So next we shall go for the second type of measure, so called as a city block distance. So later on I'm going to solve problems on this. Okay, so please note down this. ಪೆನ್ನು ಪೇಪರು ನೋಟ್ಸ್ ಇಟ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿ ಕುತ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿ, ನಾನು ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಮಾಡೋದನ್ನ ಬರ್ಕೋಬೇಕು. ಓಕೆ, ಆಮೇಲೆ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ಸ್ ಕೊಡ್ತೀನಿ, ಮಾಡಿಸ್ತೀನಿ ನಿಮ್ಮ ಕೈಯಲ್ಲಿ. ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ವೈ ಸೊ ಯು ನೋಟ್ ಡೌನ್ ಆಲ್ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ವೆರಿ ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ಆಲ್ ಶಾಲೆ ರಬ್ ದಿಸ್. So second one is called as a city block distance. So city block distance. So this can be given by the equation D4 ಅಂತ ಕರಿತೀವಿ ನಾವು ಇದನ್ನ. ಡಿ ಫೋರ್, ಡಿ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಡಿಸ್ಟೆನ್ಸ್, ಡಿ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಡಿಸ್ಟೆನ್ಸ್. ಫೋರ್, ಫೋರ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಎನಿಬಡಿ, ಫೋರ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಏನು?
ನೈಬರಿಂಗ್ ಪಿಕ್ಸೆಲ್ಸ್.
ವೆರಿ ಗುಡ್, ಫೋರ್ ನೈಬರಿಂಗ್ ಕಾನ್ಸೆಪ್ಟ್, ಫೋರ್ ಅಡ್ಜಸೆನ್ಸಿ ಬರುತ್ತೆ ನೋಡಿ, ನಿನ್ನೆ ಹೇಳ್ಕೊಟ್ಟಿದ್ದೆ. ಅದು ಡಿ ಫೋರ್ ಈಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ಸ್ ಟು ಅಬ್ಸಲ್ಯೂಟ್ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಆಫ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಒನ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಟು, ಅಬ್ಸಲ್ಯೂಟ್ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಆಫ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಒನ್ minus x2 plus absolute value of y1 minus y2. So this is the equation for city block distance anta karithivi. So how to find out the city block distance between two points? So that has to be done. For example, if you consider two points, the point P. Okay, this is the point P. I can call this as P, and this is called as Q. If there are two points P and Q, okay, and the coordinates of this P is x1 comma y1, and the coordinate of this point x2 is x2 y2. Okay, So how to find out the distance from this point x1, y1 to this point q, that is x2, y2, that can be done by using the offsetting block. So now if you consider this measure, okay, so it works, not equal health, it works on four neighboring adjacency. Four neighboring adjacency, after all, so it is like this. If you consider any center pixel, either vertical or horizontal, or you have to take left one, or you have to take the right one. So these are the four neighbors, N4 of a given pixel under consideration. Suppose I have a pixel here, okay, that is so called as zero, okay, that is so called as zero. So distance from zero to zero is
zero.
Now if we have a pixel here at this point, so what is the distance from zero to this particular point? Suppose the elon pixel is that. So what is the distance from here to here? Since this is a only one block, one unit. Okay. Similarly, from here to here, how much?
One unit.
So here also one. Here also one. So one, and the distance between the center pixel to upper pixel is one. Distance from center pixel to the left pixel is one. Distance from center pixel to right pixel is one. And the distance from center pixel to the lower pixel, its lower pixel is also one. So this is a vertical scanning and this is a horizontal scan. Now, suppose if there is a pixel over here, there is a pixel over here. Okay. Now, what is the distance here? Can anybody give the value here? What is the value of the distance value here with respect to center pixel? Illinda illige value is 2 with respect to d4 nan ask kelthirada d4 antandre istama
0
so illinda illige distance 0 anta helta idira sarina
yes sir
nodi selpa yoshne madama d4 it works on four neighboring, four adjacency logic.
1,0.
ನೋಡಿ ಈಗ ನನ್ನ ಜರ್ನಿ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ ಇಲ್ಲಿಂದ. ಸೊ ಈಗ ನಾನು ಇಲ್ಲಿಗೆ ಹೋಗ್ಬೇಕು. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ಫೋರ್ ನೈಬರಿಂಗ್ ಹೇಗೆ ಹೋಗುತ್ತಾ ಈ ತರ ಹೋಗತ್ತ ಫೋರ್ ನೈಬರಿಂಗ್ ಡಯಾಗನಲ್ ಹೋಗತ್ತ ಫೋರ್ ನೈಬರಿಂಗ್
ಇಲ್ಲ
ಹೋಗಲ್ಲ, ಅದ್ ಹೋಗೋದು ಬರೀ ಹಾರಿಜೆಂಟಲಿ ಮತ್ತೆ ವರ್ಟಿಕಲಿ ಮಾತ್ರ, ಸರಿನಾ?
ಎಸ್.
ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ಇಲ್ಲಿಂದ ಇಲ್ಲಿಗೆ ಡಿಸ್ಟೆನ್ಸ್ ಎಷ್ಟಮ್ಮ?
1.
ಸೊ ಓಕೆ, ಇಲ್ಲಿಗೆ ಬಂದಿದ್ದೀನಿ, ಈಗ ಇಲ್ಲಿಂದ ಮತ್ತೆ ನಾನು ಇಲ್ಲಿಗೆ ಹೋಗ್ಬೇಕು, ಮತ್ತೆ ಇಲ್ಲಿಂದ ಇಲ್ಲಿಗೆ ಹೋಗೋದ್ರೆ ಎಷ್ಟು ಡಿಸ್ಟೆನ್ಸ್?
1.
ಸೊ ಟೋಟಲ್ ಎಷ್ಟಾಯ್ತು ಇಲ್ಲಿಂದ ಇಲ್ಲಿಗೆ? ಹೇಳಿ, ಕರೆಕ್ಟ್ ಹೇಳಿ.
2.
ವೆರಿ ಗುಡ್, ಸೂಪರ್. ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ 2. ಓಕೆ, ಇವಾಗ ಈ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಹೇಳಿ. ನಾವ್ ಯು ಟೆಲ್ ಮೀ ಯರ್
2.
ವೆರಿ ಗುಡ್, ಯರ್
2.
ಸೂಪರ್. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ನೌ ಐ ವಾಂಟ್ ಟು ಫೈಂಡ್ ಔಟ್ ದ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಹಿಯರ್. Then another value, I can say, look, then yeah bro okay now ega nodi careful agi now I wanted to find out the distance from here to here this pixel ido what is the distance from the center pixel to take this as p center pixel p the center pixel p in the ili distance is
2
it is
2
fine now you tell me the distance here p point on it
3
very good superb 3 here le
3
3 now here e point of
3
3 here
3
so what is the art about here
2
is 2 okay here
2 3 3 3 2 3
Okay. Now the last two values.
Three. Three.
So this is how we can find out the circuit block distance. Okay. So this is the logic in order to find out the circuit block distance. Any doubts here? ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ಸ್ ಕೊಡ್ತೀನಿ ಅವಾಗ ಇನ್ನು ಕ್ಲಾರಿಟಿ ಬರುತ್ತೆ ಸದ್ಯಕ್ಕೆ ಇವಾಗ ಥಿಯರಿ ತಿಳ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಏನಾರ ಡೌಟ್ಸ್ ಇದ್ರೆ ಹೇಳಿ ಹೇಳ್ತೀನಿ ಇಲ್ಲಾಂದ್ರೆ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಡಿಸ್ಟೆನ್ಸ್ ಹೋಗುವ ಕ್ಲಿಯರ್
ಎಸ್ ಸರ್
ಓಕೆ ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು So next is chessboard distance. That is third one, so called as chessboard distance. So chessboard, ಎಲ್ಲ ನೋಡಿದ್ದೀರಾ? So chessboard ಆ ತರ ಇರುತ್ತೆ. So that can be done by using this particular thing. So what is the formula for this chessboard distance? I am going to write it on the board. So that is d8. So d8 is equals d8 of p comma q. Means any point, any pixels P source Q destination is equals to max of absolute value of x1 minus x2 absolute value of x1 minus x2 comma absolute value of y1 minus y2. So this is the formula for chessboard distance. So chessboard distance is formula agutte. So now, so how to find out the values and also the logic of working mechanism of this chessboard distance, it is purely based on
8 neighbors.
Very good. Nodi, namma city block distance, so the logic depends on 4 neighborhood or 4 connectivity or 4 adjacency anta kadithivi. In case of chessboard distance, it is purely based on 8 neighborhood or 8 adjacency. And this, of course, we know that 8 adjacency, idanna nan already nimge helikottidini, 8 adjacency is nothing but n4 union nd. Idanna nan munchane nimge helikottidini. So 4 neighboring adjacency matte diagonal adjacency na if you combine you are going to get a 8 adjacency. Illa na yenu gondala illa tane ee concept, I mean ee idralalla, so that I can take an example on the distance meters. Okay,
yes sir.
Okay, then fine. So ega once again what I am going to do, I am going to take a center pixel here. Okay, so I am going to take a center pixel here, so called as 0. Okay, so come in, zero. So this is my center pixel. So now you give me the value here. You got 8 and then 8 neighbors. So these are the 8 neighbors. So what are the values here? Fill up the values in all the 4 8 neighbors pixel values. So illa sto
1
ನೋಡಿ 8 ರೂಟ್ ನ್ಯಾಪ್ ಇದೆಯಾ ಯಾವತ್ರ ಅರ್ಥ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ 8 ಕಾಂಬಿನೇಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ಅಪರ್ ಲೋಯರ್ ಐ ಮೀನ್ ಹಾರಿಜೆಂಟಲ್ ಅಂಡ್ ವರ್ಟಿಕಲ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಬೋತ್ ಡಯಾಗನಲ್ಸ್ ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಆಸ್ 8 ನೈಬರ್ಸ್ ಸೊ ವಾಟ್ ಆರ್ ದ ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ಡಿಸ್ಟೆನ್ಸ್ ಇಫ್ ಯು ಕನ್ಸಿಡರ್ ದಿಸ್ ಆಸ್ ಎ ಪಿ ಪಿಕ್ಸೆಲ್ ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ಡಿಸ್ಟೆನ್ಸ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಪಿ ಟು ಕ್ಯೂ ಎಷ್ಟು
1
ವೆರಿ ಗುಡ್ ಯಾಕೆ ಒನ್ ಯಾಕೆ ಈ ತರ ಹೋಗ್ಬಿಟ್ಟಿದ್ರೆ 2 ಆಗ್ತಿತ್ತಲ್ಲ ಈಗ
ಕಾಂಬಿನೇಷನ್ ಆಫ್ 4 ಅಂಡ್ ಡಯಾಗನಲ್ 1
ಅಂದ್ರೆ ನೋಡಿ ನಿಮಗೆ ಚೆಸ್ ಬೋರ್ಡ್ ಡಿಸ್ಟೆನ್ಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಅಲೋಸ್ ಡಯಾಗನಲ್ ಸೊ ಡಿಸ್ಟೆನ್ಸ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ದಿಸ್ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ಟು ದಿಸ್ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ಡಯಾಗನಲ್ ಇನ್ನೇ ತಗೊಂಡ್ರೆ ಎಷ್ಟಾಗತ್ತೆ 1 ಆಗತ್ತೆ ಕರೆಕ್ಟಾ
Yes, sir.
Okay, then what is the distance here?
1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1
Once again, if you consider this pixel with reference to 0, then we have okay, so once again, the pixel values are present. First, in the start madana, what is the distance here from center pixel in the
2?
So, in the ilige 1, no, but in the ilige 1, 1 plus 1, 2. So, what is your
two?
Okay, yakappa 2 antandre nodi illinda ಇಲ್ಲಿಗೆ ಒನ್ ಓಕೆ ದೆನ್ ಒನ್ ಟು ಡಿಸ್ಟೆನ್ಸ್ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಟು ನಮಗೆ ಬೇಕಾಗಿರೋದೇನು ನಿಯರೆಸ್ಟ್ ಓಕೆ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಟು ಯಾಕಪ್ಪ ಅಂತಂದ್ರೆ ಡಿಸ್ಟೆನ್ಸ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಝೀರೋ ಟು ಒನ್ ಒನ್ ಮತ್ತೆ ಇಲ್ಲಿಂದ ಇಲ್ಲಿಗೆ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಟ್ ಆಗಿ ಡಯಾಗನಲಿ ಹೋಗ್ಬೋದು ಇನ್ ಕೇಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಡಿ ಏಟ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್
ಟು
values yaadara kaanistha idu antara chess board tara kaanistha idu namage okay so this is all about chess board distance so this is how we can find out the chess board distance okay. next one the problem barkodi ee problem na solve maadsana so idishtu artha agidiya three types of distance euclidean distance city block distance chess board distance more tarada problem I mean theory helidini iga ee moorudra melo ond problems maadana idralli enara doubts idiya shall we continue athwa enara doubts idre keli na clear maadu mundu hogu shall we continue I mean shall I wrap this
yes sir
ಒಂದು ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ ತಗೊಳ್ಳೋಣ ಬರ್ಕೋತೀರಾ ಎಲ್ಲ ಕನ್ಸಿಡರ್ ದ ಇಮೇಜ್ ಸೆಗ್ಮೆಂಟ್ Consider the image segment shown in figure. Shown in figure. First one, A. A in a span, Tandra. Determine. Bakkoli yellaru. Determine. B is equals to 0, 1. B is equals to 0, 1 and compute the length of the shortest 4, 8 and M path and M path between P, Q. Okay. Full stop. If a particular path, does not exist does not exist between these two points, between these two points, explain why. Explain why. Next, B, repeat for, means you repeat the entire process, this entire process, you repeat this for another set of vertices, V is equals to 1, comma 2. So first we have to perform on V is equals to 0, comma 1. Then you have to repeat the entire process on the another set of pixels, that is V is equals to 1, comma 2. So the image has been given here. This is the image. We have four rows, four columns. C, also find D4 of P comma Q, D4 of P comma Q, D8 of P comma Q, and DE of P comma Q. So this is the problem. ಏನಾರ ಸ್ಕ್ರೋಲಿಂಗ್ ನಿಮಗೆ ಮೇಲ್ಗಡೆ ಮಿಸ್ ಆದ್ರೆ ಹೇಳಿ, ನಾನು ಅಪ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೇನೆ.
ಸರ್, ಡಯಾಗ್ರಾಮ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಲಾಸ್ಟ್ ಕಾಲಮ್ ಕಾಣಿಸ್ತಿಲ್ಲ.
ಯಾವ ಕಾಣಿಸ್ತಿಲ್ಲಮ್ಮ?
ಲಾಸ್ಟ್ ಕಾಲಮ್ ಅದು ಬಾಕ್ಸ್ ಹಾಕಿದಿರಲ್ಲ ಸರ್.
ಈಗ Can you able to see now?
Illa sir.
Illa sir.
Problem ಬರ್ಕೊಂಡ್ರ
ಸರ್, ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂಸ್ ಡಿಕ್ಟೇಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬಿಡಿ ಸರ್ ರೋ ವೈಸ್.
ಏನಮ್ಮ?
ಬಾಕ್ಸ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂಸ್ ಇದೆಯಲ್ಲ ಸರ್, ಅದು ಡಿಕ್ಟೇಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬಿಡಿ ಸರ್ ರೋ ವೈಸ್.
ಅರ್ಥ ಆಗಿಲ್ಲ. ನೋಡಿ ಇನ್ನೊಂದ್ಸಲ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್. So this is the problem. Bakundra. ಬರ್ಕೊಂಡ್ರಾ?
Yes, sir.
Okay, so this is the problem. So this is the first part. First, the image. What number can be done? Right, one the image code is done. Image here. This one image. So in the A, B, C, and the three sub problems. So A and A are done. A and A are determine B is equals to 0, 1. That means A is 0, 1 is there. So only matter now we can do it. Length can do it. That is shortest 4. 4 and 10 are no. So that is the D4. Okay. So that we have to find out, that is either horizontal or vertical. So that is 4. 8 and 10 are both horizontal, vertical and diagonal. So that is 8 adjacency. And finally M path, M adjacency could have held to the name again. So that is also. So with respect to between two pixels, P mathe, Q mathe, here in the distance na and area in the next, if a particular path does not exist, suppose you have the path al illa and then ali new explanation could have yaake path al illa and the explanation could have. So, and now once again, once you complete this problem A, then you have to repeat the everything with respect to V is equals to 1, 2. So, V is equals to 0, 1, A, you have to do it. Next to new set of vertices, 1, 2, because 1, 2, so, you have to repeat the same process. That's finally, add you have to C candidate. D4, D4 and Reno?
4 neighboring pixels.
ಅಲ್ಲಪ್ಪ ಈಗ ಒಂದು ಫಾರ್ಮುಲಾ ನಿಮಗೆ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರೆ ನಾನು ಡಿಸ್ಟೆನ್ಸ್ ಮೇಜರ್ಸ್ D4 ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಏನು
ಸಿಟಿ ಬ್ಲಾಕ್
ವೆರಿ ಗುಡ್ ವೆರಿ ಗುಡ್ ಸೂಪರ್ ಸಿಟಿ ಬ್ಲಾಕ್ ಡಿಸ್ಟೆನ್ಸ್ D4 ಅಂದ್ರೆ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಕಂಡುಹಿಡಬೇಕು D8 D8 ಅಂದ್ರೆ
ಚೆಕ್ಸ್ಪೋರ್ಟ್
ಡಿಸ್ಟೆನ್ಸ್ ಕಂಡುಹಿಡಬೇಕು ಫೈನಲಿ ನೀವು ಕಂಡುಹಿಡಬೇಕಾಗಿರೋದು ಯಾವುದು
Euclidean distance.
This too, kuda next class alli maartini. Okay. So this is today's class. So I'm going to stop my presentation here. So next class, the problem na ellaru onde sala note padi. So that I'm going to solve this next class. Naale idu anthe naale idana nanu solve maartini. Sari na? If you have any doubts or queries, can ask. If no doubts, that we wind up.
Sir, materials notes kalisakagutta.
Kalistini, ivat kalistini, ivat sanje kalistini. Ella accumulate maartta idini.
Matte idu YouTube alli upload maartidira?
YouTube alli prathi video nu upload maadidini. Nimge link adu alli link materials ellavu sanje kalisukortini. Aagboda?
Okay sir, thank you sir.
Okay pa, thank you for joining the session. Okay, thank you one and all. So please take care of yourself, take care of your health, okay? So then with all this, we are going to stop my presentation here. So thank you, dear students, for joining my session. Thank you. Thank you, Anand. So give your attendance. Sorry, I have forgotten. All of you, give your attendance in the chat box. I hope you have given. So give your attendance, then you can stop.